Alright, guys.
Jawaan, how you been acclimating to the team so far?
I've been loving it, man. It's been so fun. I'm so excited to be here and be a part of such a great team.
Had you had any relationship before with Donovan, and just what was it like to join him to the team knowing that you guys are going to be the two ends of the offensive line?
When I heard he was coming, it was so glad. I was glad to hear it, man. He's a great player. I've been knowing him for years. We connect because we had the same offensive line coach, George Warhop, so that's how we knew about each other for the past few years.
When you were first signed there, there had been some talk about you jumping over the left side. Has it been a relief in a sense that you're just going to stick to the right side, or how did you take the news?
I'm just here to help the team win, man, wherever the team needs me. I told Coach Reed if they need me on the left, I play the left. They need me on the right, I play the right. So, I feel like I'm athletic to do either one, so wherever the team needs me, I'm there.
And I know we're a long time away from this, but in a situation where in game you needed to slide over, do you think you'd feel comfortable?
Oh, yeah, for sure, definitely. And especially learning the offense now, learning the system, I'll be ready.
Coming from Jacksonville, you know, Coach Peterson, a lot of times with him and Coach Reed. Have you seen any similarities in the playbook so far?
Oh, yeah, definitely similarities. I feel like it's a few more moving parts in this offense, a little more advanced for the offensive line. But, I've been learning it, and I've been enjoying it.
How much more advanced is it?
Oh, not crazy. Not too much more advanced, because it's definitely similar. But it's definitely a great, great scheme.
Coach Reed talks about this is a passing camp, and, you know, when it comes to the offensive line, you can't really touch each other and everything.
Right.
How do you use your time? What are you learning this time of year?
Really just soaking in everything I could soak in from Coach Heck. Just tweaking and adjusting different things with my game just to make me better. So anything I can do to do that, I've been soaking it in, just taking notes in meetings. But also just learning the system, learning how they like things done around here, and, just doing my part.
Do you find that there are, maybe specific things that, Coach Heck wants you to do as far as, either – scheme-wise, technique-wise, that's maybe different than what you've done in the past?
Not really. Just tweaking different things, just adjusting small things, different techniques, but not changing too much, but, it's always room for improvement.
How do you perfect your technique in this side of camp?
Really just doing it in Indy, and then everything you do in Indy, just carry it over the team. So when I go against the guys, of course we can't do too much, but definitely try to take meaningful reps every time I'm out there.
Are y'all seeing the chemistry kind of form with the five that y'all have so far?
Oh, most definitely. We have a very good O-line room, not just the five and the ones, but also the rest of the guys. A very, very good group of guys.
How much time off the field have you spent with some of these guys in the room? I know that in previous years the offensive line would have get-togethers and things like that.
I spent a lot of time with them so far. Pretty much every week we try to do something fun, whether we go to dinners or do something like that, just to build a relationship and build that bond with each other. But I've been enjoying it. Everybody is very welcome.
Steakhouse dinner yet?
Yes, we did. Pat took us out last week. We went to Ocean Prime. It was really good. Everybody enjoyed each other, but it was good.
What kind of steak you get?
I didn't get a steak that night. I think I got some sushi, and I just tried some of the appetizers and stuff. I didn't go too crazy.
Did you pay?
No, I didn't pay.
I know Donovan said that he had heard a lot about an Andy Reid training camp.
Mm-hmm.
From your vantage point, what have some of the veterans told you about what to expect when the team does go to St. Joe?
Just be in shape. That's really it. Just be in shape and be ready to go. We heard it's hard, but we definitely got to make sure we show up in shape and ready to go.
All right.
Thank y'all. Appreciate it.